Once more, on behalf of the Democratic Magazine, and special guest of woman leading the local government, very important. Mrs. Omonoja Dupe Aminat, head of local administration, across our local government, who do the capital. The former the one, with the certificate of the icon and most outstanding political shaker of the year 2024 in Ondo State. As a special guest of honor of this event, and on behalf of the management of the Democratic Magazine, I present to you this award of excellence, the certificate of the icon and most outstanding political shaker of the year 2024 in Ondo State, to Mrs. Omonoja Dupe Aminat, the head of local administration,
yes,
the press of local government, the campus of Ondo State, our mommy, our HM, our HLDA, everything put together, the Olga, the Nolke, everything.
The power.
Is also the power and everything. Is also the wife of a powerful man in Ondo State,
yes.
Dr. Bade Omonoja. Is not only a former permanent secretary, Minister of Health on those days, was also a honorable commissioner, Minister of Lands, Physical Planning and Urban Development. He's not tired, he's a leading politician in this state, and our mommy also, as you had this small recognition today, you are going to get more.
Yeah.
On those days, the government of Ondo State appreciates you, man.
Yeah.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. As I move now, to present the big one, the editor in chief is with me here, you can come closer. All cameramen stay glued. I can see the editor in chief of City Move has also thought. I think you know. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my special honor and privilege. This is the biggest award for today. The most outstanding administrator, icon, administrator of the year 2024 in Ondo State. To our own Mrs. Dupe Omonoja Aminat, the head of local administration, across our local government, for those in capital.
Honestly, we do not live here today. We are return of glory to God Almighty. You see, this award is not for Dupe Aminat Omonoja. It's for the entire staff of Akume staff. It's a challenge for me to do more of what I've been doing before. And I'm promising every one of you that I will continue to do more. God being on my side. Because all that I've done is not by my power. It's not me, but I know it is God that is working. And I know that God will continue to be with me, will continue to support me, so that I'll be able to take Akure South to an enviable position. And I know God will help me. Thank you so much. Thank you. God bless you all. I really appreciate it. I can't have the media, people that are all Almighty God will continue to elevate one of you, and we have us to celebrate with every one of you too, in Jesus' name. Thank you so much, and God bless you
all. Behind, and that is because we are not fully embrace opportunities that are companies like Citizens Money Farmers have built to farmers. So that is the door now.
Your name once again, sir.
My name is.
How do you describe this honor done you today at Democrat Magazine?
It's very important to me, and I really appreciate Democrat for this.
Send that to me.
Yeah,
to the corner.
Yeah,
to the corner.
Yeah,
to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Yeah, to the corner. Ye Madam.
Maximum support and cooperation in my future endeavors. Thank you.